It is my favorite time of the call and yours too. It is the Catdets corner. Let's start off first with Opacks. Opacks, how you doing?
Hello guys. Good day to everyone. Shout out to all the Catdets, Cats of Culture right there watching.
Opacks, hello. Opacks,
hello Meow. Hello Meow. Let's go.
It's so good to have you here, man. Thanks for being like the most supportive and the most encouraging, and thanks so much for being here.
The chat going wild right now, Opacks. I mean, this is wilder than it goes when me or Meow ever talk. So shout out to you, clearly.
Yeah, no one gives me this kind of greetings, man. They give to you.
They're going wild for Opacks right here, doing amazing work. For anyone who doesn't already know you, Opacks, do you mind giving a brief intro?
Oh yes, sure. So I actually first chatted with Jupiter way back December 2023 because I'm interested actually on just selling my allocation on airdrop. But the thing is, upon participating on the MacJu, and it grows on me. So I think when I listen to Meow's vision, I read a lot of essays, and I think Meow can do this.
Opacks, maybe can you talk a little bit about your experience so far as a Catdet as you've gotten deeper and built up this pretty sizable fan club within the Catdet community?
Yes, I think it's because I actually helping out on the general a lot of times, and I provided some graphics. I love providing those graphics to help out because some of the people won't read a lot of details. They want a more illustrative one.
So Opacks, obviously you are a model cadet in this sense. What kind of advice would you give to people who are maybe watching at home, want to get more involved in the community and want to become a cadet themselves?
So I think what you do is just first join the Discord or participate like on Twitter or Reddit and just have fun. Be light, just have fun and engage with people. A lot of cadets here on the Discord are very, very friendly. They're posting a lot of GIFs and stuff like that, and you will feel like it's home.
So get active in the Discord, have fun, help other people. Before we go, folks, I'm thrilled to invite another cadet up on the stage here. Drop a little JM in the chat for Mirea. Mirea, how are you doing?
Hey there. Oh my god, that's like a really hard act to follow, guys. Like, whoa. I'm feeling so pressured. Let me tell you, I thought I'd only be here as Opack's like emotional support cat or something.
Of course, it's good to have you. So for anyone who doesn't know, do you mind sharing a little bit about your background and how you found the JUP community as well?
So I'm actually like a new Catdet. I've been a long time Jupiter user, but I was kind of detached, right? I'm here because Opack's love and passion for this community is so infectious. Like, I've been hearing about you guys for months. He tells me all the updates, and I was like, okay, I gotta get in there and see for myself, right? And since I've stepped in and popped my head up more, I've understood why. It's an amazing community. There's so many smart, helpful, talented cats out there, and it's a space where different perspectives and different opinions can shine. Like, people can openly share them, and they're valued. So it's the perfect place, I think.
So as you've been kind of getting deeper into the community, any kind of initial impressions you've had, Mirea?
Like, I've gained new friends, new knowledge for sure, like mentors even. It's been a lot of fun. I gained a better appreciation for the team. Like, getting a closer look on how active and dynamic and genius everything and everyone is so cool. And I've learned, like, there are a lot of problems to solve, challenges to brainstorm, and a lot of people care, which is great. And that we're empowered to kind of do something about it. And I've also personally gained like a renewed passion and drive to help and work towards something too. And you know, like Opacks was asking me recently, like, you get it now, right? And I was like, yeah, I do.
All right. Thank you both for coming out to the Planetary call.